International School of Tractor and Trailer Driving, and here's Ralph from Oceanside, Long Island, learning how to maneuver a John Deere, and this is the proper way now to back a trailer into a spot. Notice how he turns that wheel. He's looking over his right shoulder now to see where the trailer is, and he's going to back it straight in one shot. You can see how he's hardly even thinking about how he's going to do it. He's had about 6 weeks of training at the school here already, so he should be pretty adept to what he's doing. How we going?
Brake won't come up.
The what?
Brake won't come up.
The brake won't come up.
I'm almost there.
Brake up. Got the brake up. Look at this. One shot he's going to be able to do this. City street right now, he'd be blocking traffic.
We're stuck.
A little bit out of control. He's got it now, that's it, that's good. Now the idea was for him to back this thing into this spot right here. Now as you can see, he's a little farther away from it than he was earlier. Alright, I think he's got it now. Alright, this is the proper technique to use. Notice he's swinging around, he's going to go parallel to the spot where he has to go in. And then he'll just back it up, turn it in the opposite direction, the direction he wants to go. So he's got to get this trailer into this spot. Okay. There it is. The opposite direction. He's got it going now. Good. Cut it the other way. And voila, there you have it. The perfect maneuver. And there's Mrs. Prisco, who's come to see her husband graduate. Ralph, who hasn't had a job in about 6 years now, feels that the training here, the training at the International School of Trailer Driving,
I think that's it,
will land him a job.